Tuck yourself in tight and spend your time.
Hi, how you doing?
Hi, good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning. Good
hey,
morning.
How you doing?
Good, Gary.
Hey there.
Hey.
Horatio, what are you doing first on the bus?
What can I say? I'm an eager beaver.
Anyway, the juicing has really turned my life around. I feel lighter, my mind freer. I hate to break it to you, but juicing doesn't do squat. You haven't tried my juice. I'm serious. What you want is the pulp. That's the healthy part. Juicing extracts all that. All you're drinking is sugar. Smoothies. Now that's where it's at. Load them up with fruit, veg, superfoods.
Superfoods?
Yeah. Like goji berries, maca powder, all that good stuff. You have a lot to learn.
You know the science behind superfoods is shaky at best.
Well, they're health foods. You can't argue that.
Yeah, but goji berries are as much a superfood as grapes are. It's a marketing buzzword designed to rope in consumers. No offense.
Awkward.
You know, Marcus, there are times when I wish I was out doing what you're doing. And then there's today.
Thanks, friend. I'm freaking choking on the pretentiousness in here.
And here I thought Bloom employees were bad.
Hey there. You stayed late last night?
Yeah, and the catering made me want to puke.
Okay, like I was saying.
Yeah, and the catering made me want to puke.
I'd rather starve next time. This new sushi place is so not up to par. The soy sauce was so bland.
My spicy tuna roll was anything but.
Oh, man, that is literally the worst.
Literally? I could think of some worse things. Yo, Horatio, man, I'm scared, bro.
What? What is it?
Don't nobody look like us.
Oh, man, welcome to Silicon Valley.
Hey,
what do you call a black man surrounded by thousands of white people?
What?
Mr. President?
Hey, man, they see two of us together, they gonna think we plotting.
We are plotting.